get you out of my head. My head.
Rosie, a Korean girl that was raised in Australia. And she stays here till like 6 o'clock a.m. just in the studio. Sometimes I'm like, wow, you're still here?
Can't get you out of my head. I'm 71 and second blue.
Ooh, you already killed that one.
Jisoo, straight up Korean girl that grew up in Korea. She's the unni of the group. She's the oldest.
I'm ready for love, I'm ready for love.
She does have that professional poker face. I've known Jisoo for, let's say, a good 6 years. Seen her cry once. She's super smart. A lot of people might think she's book smart, but I would say she's street smart.
I'm ready for love, I'm ready for love. Oh, 깜짝이야.
Lisa from Thailand. She's always got that cool, calm, it's gonna be okay, we're all good, smile.
I'm ready for love, I'm ready for love.
But when it comes to certain moments, you know, when the music starts, when it's crunch time, she has this executioner killer instinct. Jenny, born in Korea, but moved to New Zealand. She's super clear, her opinions, her emotions. She's a perfectionist. All those different cultures in one pot, it's just different how they walk, how they talk, and how they dress, and the perfect balance, how they complement each other. It's fascinating.